Alright, hello people, and we're back. Yeah, it's been a couple days since I've played. Doing a few other things. Feeling a little bit lazy lately. That's alright. We're gonna get back on track here.
Speak, traveler.
Yak Gro Skangar is the last person.
How may I help you?
This said. I will listen, Outlander, but make it quick.
So I believe I've asked everyone in here for their donations. Only a couple areas left, right? Nope, that was the last place, I guess. Whether I doubled my goal or not. Let's just check in these guard towers. Don't want to make a donation? Maybe I'll just swipe this book. Check the other guard tower. Where is he? There he is. Alright. Well, there might be a couple of stragglers somewhere, but I guess I've got everyone. As I have no idea how much money I got. I But that's all I get. I'm just gonna assume that I doubled what I needed. Give the gold to Ulysses Trooptor. So I gotta bring the money back to that guy. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I may very well have doubled it. I mean, only a couple that gave me 5. Everyone else gave me at least 10, but I know I had a couple. I think I had a couple that were like 50 or so. I'm gonna assume that my quest for the Fighters Guild is done. Valerial's debt. And there's really not too much I can do about that. If there's a mod that I have that messed it up, there's nothing I can really do about it. I'd have to try and figure out which mod it was, and I just don't think I can do that. So pillow book for the Thieves Guild. I'm gonna need at least, I think, a few more levels. Definitely gonna need a few more levels of sneak before security before I can pick that lock. So I'm going to hold off on that one. My encumbrance, I still am doing pretty well on my encumbrance. So I don't need to go back to Balmora just yet. So I can continue. However, I am getting very close to going up a level. More conjurations and I should have it. Thank you. have anything to do in Nisus. I am kind of torn. I don't want to go adventuring out too far because I'm really close to going up my level. And once I do that, I'm going to need to come back to town. Or sleep. Find somewhere to sleep.
What now?
What now? So some of my quests revolve around this area right here. I got another one right up here. Wonder if I can just go up a couple of conjurations. Conjure a couple things.
Make it quick, Outlander.
So I went up 3 conjuration points for casting this one spell.
Thank you.
for my fatigue to come back up. All these non-hostile ones. Some of these have got to be hostile. The elder ones and the young ones. Those are docile. Two more and I should have. quite a few non-hostile creatures around here. Go rest up, gain our level, and then engage in some training.
Make it quick, Breton. Do you need something? May I help you?
Welcome, friend. The day is yours.
Excellent. +5, +5, +5. That's what I like to see. Now, what shall I do for training?
Welcome, friend. The day is yours. What shall we talk about?
Wasn't sure if there'd be an assassin here waiting for me. I guess not. Gold. Gonna begin with my training. I've got money. What I don't have is the right stuff to train. I really need alchemy equipment or potions.
Is there something I can do for you?
So that I can sell them back to...
I'm waiting.
Share your thoughts, friend. I enjoy the company.
I can sell them back to the trainer in Balmora.
I suppose I have a moment. What is it?
Nothing to trade to her.
What exactly do you require of me?
And at the price she's gonna be asking for alchemy. Close to 1,000 gold per level. I'm only level 28. Guess I might as well dump some of this stuff off. I think the willow anther is the only thing that I have regarding quest type stuff. Can't find some sellable items soon. I'm gonna have to strongly consider just paying for some stuff out of my own
pocket. How may I help you? What was that?
Yes, Outlander, what do you want?
Wow.
I'm listening, please, go ahead.
Hate to say it, but this sword here for 14,000, 16,000, that's the only thing I have to trade. At least the only thing that's worth anything. That could be bad. Lessons of Avec, volume 20, I already have it. Dance in the Fire, Chapter 7. I've already got that one, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Red Book of Riddles.
I'm ready for anything.
Can I help you out?
Go ahead.
The yellow, the blue, and now the red. Excellent. Wanted to train. I've got nothing to sell really to get my money back other than that sword, but $16,000 gold, that means if I go to sell it back for training, I'll probably get maybe $7,000 for it. I don't think I'm going to be getting 7,000.
Hey, Breton.
7,000 gold worth of training.
What brings you here, friend?
Well, I suppose I could just...
I've got a few minutes.
Go do some adventuring.
How do you do?
Is there something I can do for you?
I guess what I was thinking is...
How
maybe
may I help you?
Maybe I could have used that sword and go sell it in exchange for the training, but... I am almost positive that I will not be getting that much training. And I need some common soul gems too. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make my way north. And I guess I'm just gonna have to hope that...
I suppose I have a moment. What is it?
Hope that before I go up my next level, I will... have found some items to be able to sell for training. Alright, let me see. I think this will conclude our recording for today. Oh yes, okay. I could have made two recordings here. Okay, let me end it here. Thank you very much for watching. And the next time we get together, I am going to go north to Aldvelothi, or is it Aldvredania? One of them. And I believe I'm going to be freeing someone who has been captured Alright, thank you very much for watching. We will talk to you and see you and play with you next time, okay? Bye-bye, everyone.